Так ли че?
Так.
Hey all you awesomely blossomy people out there, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nirupama and I hope you all are doing great. Well, today's video is going to be a fun one because I am again collaborating with my, not with my dog, but with my sister-in-law. So if you don't know her, she's Vaishnavi Pathania and she has her own channel on YouTube. Sara Parivar hum YouTube mein phasa hua hai. So she also has a channel on YouTube. So make sure you subscribe to her channel. Go check it out. It is Vaishnavi Pathania. And we have made a video.
On my channel.
Yes. So
we did a challenge.
Yes. And it's
super fun.
Super fun. And if you're excited about it and if you really want to know who's the winner, so you should definitely go and watch it. So I will leave the link in the description box. And coming back to this video, so in this video again we are going to do a fun video. Like whenever you see this lady sitting next to me, it's always a fun video. So in this video we will be doing,
have you ever met Ted from How I Met Your Mother?
If you get, I'm a friends fan, but so I don't care about that.
We're gonna play Have You Ever. Okay, so we're gonna ask some fun questions and then we have to answer in yes or no.
Because we don't have daru, like
we don't drink that. Yes. I have daru right there.
Yeah, but we cannot afford, we don't drink and then we can't afford to get intoxicated because exactly. And you know, and we thought of making like coffee shots, but then we are too lazy to go down and prepare coffee. So yeah, we're just gonna answer in yes or no, and if yes, then we're gonna share some fun interesting stories with you all. So this intro is way too long, and Max, yeah, you will see him around. So yeah, let's get started
with this video. Have I ever tripped in public? Yes.
Oh God.
Like I'll be standing and you'll see me flat on the ground in one moment. Like I don't know how, but that happens a lot to me. Like a lot. I'll be like walking straight and if you look at me, I won't be there anymore because I'll be like on the ground.
And like they say with me, like not like, I don't know, it happened to me twice. That like, you know, because बहुत बार ऐसे ऐसा होता है कि मैं गिरते गिरते बच जाती हूँ, लेकिन दो बार बहुत गंदी तरीके से मैं गिर रही हूँ, like literally flat on the face, but luckily nothing happened to my face and I got stitches also. Okay, never have I ever refreshed over and over to see if I have any new messages.
Every day, every moment, every second, because I don't talk to anybody. Exactly. And my life is so boring. So मैं check करती रहती हूँ, कोई तो message कर दो, but nobody messages. Like I'm not even kidding, but actually nobody messages me. मेरे को पता है किसके message आते हैं? Nykaa पे sale लग गई है, Amazon पे sale लग गई है, ठीक है, Myntra, Jabong and some random sites. या अगर आएंगे भी तो hi, ये photo भेज दे, या कोई भेजेगा अच्छा इसमें से कौन सी select करूँ, तो it'll be like a 2 minute conversation. But वैसे मेरे को कोई regular messages नहीं आते.
I do love it अगर मुझे नहीं आया, because I hate chatting on phone. Like if you really want to talk to me, just dial my number and call. And
you don't get it.
No, yeah.
Even I am fond of it.
I get it, but then I don't know.
If you don't get any, like if you get zero messages, तो ऐसा लगता है यार दो तीन तो भेज दो, मतलब.
नहीं, I'm happy that way. But then
when I refresh it.
जब मुझे मैं, I'm expecting
some. Your inbox is always full. The worst thing is I hate group chats.
Okay? I hate it.
I don't have a problem with the people in the group chats, but I hate the whole idea
concept,
of it.
Yeah.
Because unless it's a very important group या बहुत fun group है. Otherwise मैं maximum groups delete कर देती हूँ, but I do not mean any offense to anybody वैसे.
Here I'm feeling like this video is more about her telling that what she likes, what she doesn't like. And
I talk a lot.
And
I don't like her.
And yeah, and she's trying to cover it up that she doesn't like talking to people, and she love it when people don't message her. So don't message her. So don't bother her.
Okay. I do actually.
Okay, next.
But yeah, koi to bheja karo please. All her followers should send me a message on Instagram, like DM me. Oh, sorry, yeah. That is calling me like DM me. Okay. Have you ever picked your nose and ate it?
Never. Ew.
But I know guys who've done it.
Ew.
Guys are disgusting. I've never done it.
I know girls. Not me, girls.
But guys are pretty casual about it.
No, they can't be casual. It's like, it's gross. Not everyone can't be casual about it. It's like,
I'll tell you who is and you'll be like, no.
I hope it's not my husband.
I hope. I did not say anything.
I hope. No, he's not. Because I've never seen him doing like that.
Yeah, obviously. Wow. Obviously. He wanted to get you married. Oh, you wouldn't do that in front of you.
If you're talking about childhood, then bachpan mein many people, you will not even remember what you have done. Yeah.
I'll tell you what he's done as an adult also, okay?
Okay.
Bichara. Which video mein bhi nahi hai.
Never have I ever worn the same pair of underwear more than 3 days.
Never.
Never.
But 3 days is a lot, yeah. Who wears 3 days?
Ab jungle mein fas jao to.
फंस जाओ तो बट मैं फंसी नहीं
और तुमने सुखाया हो बट वो सूखे ना तो एंड इट्स वेरी कोल्ड
तो गीली तो नहीं पहनोगे
दैट इज व्हाट टू यू वेयर द सेम वन
नो सो अगर गीली हो तो यू वोंट वेयर इट ओनली ना इफ यू वॉश्ड इट तो वो सेम कैसी हो तो धूल के आई
अरे यू नेवर नो
हैव यू
गाइस आई थिंक नो आई हैव नेवर
बट गाइस डू इट ऑल द टाइम दे डू इट ऑल द टाइम
दे आर डिसगस्टिंग ओ गॉड पीपल डोंट अनफॉलो मी प्लीज डोंट अनसब्सक्राइब मी
Have you ever bullied someone?
Never.
Yes.
Never. I am such a nice person. I was such a nice kid. I used to hate bullies. I don't like people like that. Like it is. I don't know. As someone, I feel that the whole idea, and when people say that, you know, unknowingly you are doing it, or you know, bachpan mein dimag nahi tha, samajh nahi thi, sabko dimag hota hai, sabko pata hota hai, ye potty hai. ये खाना है सो यू विल नॉट गो एंड ईट पॉटी यू विल ईट ओनली खाना सो वैन यू हैव दैट मच ऑफ सेंस टू डिफ्रेंशिएट बिटवीन दीज टू सो आई थिंक इतना भी समझ होनी
चाहिए आई वाज़न्ट टू बुली बुली
बट आई गेस दैट ही वाज़ अ बुली
नो बिकॉज द पर्सन फेल्ट दैट आई वाज बुलीइंग हिम बट मैं
मज़े ही वाज़ बी इंटिमिडेटेड विद यू
मे बी एंड जो भी है बट मेरा इंटेंशन बुली करना नहीं था इट वॉज़न्ट लाइक आउट ऑफ डिसलाइक और समथिंग जस्ट दैट out of curiosity I mean like
curiosity oh it, my god
मतलब वो होता है ना किसी को poke करने में मजा आता है
that is where a good that you know these two I want to say these two no, but, brother and sisters but, no you shut up these two brother and sisters ये सबसे ज़्यादा bully मतलब मैं बता रही थी my husband is so irritating and so is my sister-in-law उसका थोड़ा level कम है but then they both of them they are so irritating like you know they're like baby Neeru,
no,
they're so but, irritating.
But
oh, bachpan
mein tha. I was
no,
very,
no,
I was
no,
very,
no, no. You think bachpan mein tha?
Bully nahi. I was pretty dominating bachpan mein, and I was ladaku. I used to pick up fights like this, but not for me. I would do it for my friends. I
the
think
two closest pathaniyas, the two closest pathaniyas are the most irritating creature on this planet Earth. Bas khatam.
But yeah, I mean like I would say yes, I was a bully because
Chalo,
the
next,
person felt
next,
bullied.
Next.
But mera intention wo nahi tha, okay? I did not scar somebody's life.
You never know. Never have I ever peed in the sink.
No.
That's not possible.
No, bachpan mein. Jab I was like a crawler, maybe. But I remember. Like my memory is a little creepy, okay? I remember. Ki,
okay, I was like
a kid. Like I was in maybe a first standard or LKG or something.
I just like randomly. I thought, इसमें तो कोई हाँ बोलेगा नहीं.
But नहीं, but
I'm telling you,
खुद से नहीं.
These two are unique.
My parents, okay, my parents.
My parents.
They made me do not so good things. Have you ever tried dog food or cat food?
Never.
I never, but
Shekhu, I was expecting.
But Shekhu has.
अरे Shekhu he
उसने
loves.
उसने pedigree has.
He my husband he loves dog and animals.
I love
animals.
Dogs,
yeah, huh? But then he loves dogs more than me, more than anybody.
No.
Yeah, more than anybody.
I don't think he crosses my obsession of animals.
No. He loves
his animals. मेरे डॉग्स को कोई और डॉग करेगा तो ही बी लाइक नहीं बट आई डोंट डू लाइक दैट
नो ही इज दैट इज ही बट देन ही इज लाइक यू नो दैट पेरेंट कि जिसको अपना बच्चा सबसे अच्छा लगता है उसके लिए उसका बच्चा बेस्ट है एंड यू नो हाँ दूसरे बच्चे आए तो देन उसको भगा देगा. सो इज लाइक दैट. So he's like he's
but very, I mean like both him and me are like super obsessed with animals.
So just to make them eat the food, he'll do that. जैसे बच्चों को जो लगे बहुत tasty पिटा खा लूँ, so हाँ he'll do that.
But मैंने नहीं किया.
ये दोनों कुछ भी खा सकते हैं, इंसान भी खा सकते हैं, possible.
My obsession with animals, you can see on my pop socket also.
Okay.
I have to pause.
This one is Leo, one is Max.
Yes.
Never have I ever eaten food while standing. Sorry, while still standing with the fridge door open. Never.
What?
Never.
I have. Yeah.
Never.
What's the big deal? Like,
ऐसे लेके खाना एंड देन यू क्लोज द डोर और इज इट लाइक यू आर ईटिंग नाइसली एंड द डोर इज ओपन एंड इट्स
साउंड लाइक यू
साउंड कम्स दैट नी समथिंग
फ्रिज में नहीं आती.
फ्रिज में आती है?
नहीं आती.
पहले आती थी.
कौन से जमाने?
अरे फ्रिज में आती थी. अगर इफ यू कीप द डोर ओपन फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम लाइक प्रिस्क्राइब टाइम से ज्यादा इफ यू कीप इट ओपन देन स्टार्ट मेकिंग दैट लाइक इंडिकेशन दैट क्लोज द डोर.
नहीं, आई हैव नेवर हर्ड फ्रिज इज डूइंग
दैट. यू आर 91
बट
95, yeah. 90s born?
Yeah. So you're
yeah.
also
90s
born.
That's why I'm saying either we have to so I have
so, but no, but I've eaten like I've opened the door, eaten something, and then sochti hu ki theek hai thoda tasty karna, but then when you taste it like acha theek hai, to you get a spoon aur ek do chamach aur kha lete ho, and
then I have done.
Come on.
Nahi, matlab I've
eaten a lot out of the fridge, okay? Like a lot. Everything, basically.
These two are very foodie. Just for info, if you don't know already.
If you can see those chubby cheeks. Have you ever stolen money from someone? Yes. School mein hoge to hamari. No, not bachchon se. Like school mein agar canteen se kuch lena hota tha to mummy papa roz 10 rupees nahi dete the. To main chalte firte wo change aise rakh dete the. To main kabhi Sheku ke wallet se 10 rupees, kabhi ड्रॉर में होते थे 5 रुपए 10 रुपए. तो वैसे आई स्टोलन बट नॉट लाइक स्टोलन
मनी है.
वो तो कैंटीन फूड का लालच होता था, तो आई यूज्ड टू पिक अराउंड मनी इधर उधर.
हां नहीं, आई थॉट यू स्टोलन मनी फ्रॉम समवनस बैग, सो दैट इज लाइक ओ माय गॉड. हां सो
आई हैवंट डन दैट.
नहीं, आई डोंट थिंक सो.
बट मैंने शेखू के वॉलेट से तो बहुत लिए, 10-10 रुपए करके कैंटीन के.
मैंने वो नहीं किया. मैंने
क्योंकि उसके पास होते ही 50 रुपए थे, तो आई वाज लाइक ये भी स्कूल ही जाता है, मैं भी जाती हूँ, तो ले लो.
नहीं, मैंने ना ऐसे किया है कि लाइक माय दादी नो, सो शी वाज वेरी ओल्ड, सो अब उनके बेड के नीचे ना वो पैसे रखते थे, तो जैसे 5 रुपए का सिक्का होता था ना, तो आई यूज्ड टू टेल हर दैट इट्स 2 रुपीस वाला सिक्का. सो लाइक दैट वो मैंने किया है. हाँ, तो वो मैंने किया है थोड़ा सा, बट वैसे नहीं. नेवर हैव आई एवर स्पेंड टाइम इन डिटेंशन.
नेवर.
आई वाज एन ओबीडिएंट किड, सो आई वाज नॉट वेरी गुड इन लाइक in studies, but then
actually detention nahi, but I did stay back kyunki ek scene create ho
gaya. So that is what is detention.
Okay, no, but that was not like ki meko punishment mili, just that talking to teachers and negotiation mein time lag gaya. It was just that
is not detention.
Phone,
yeah.
Hamara phone got caught. And
phone? Yeah. Used to take phone yeah. to the school?
Yeah, and some people jo chugalkhor hota hai, hate such students, teachers, pets.
If you are watching, it's shit.
Yeah, we hate you.
You mess.
She was a teacher's pet, okay? So
I was not. See, I was very obedient. अगर मुझे बोला है कि ऐसे आप यहाँ पे चुपचाप बैठो, तो मैं बैठूंगी. एंड अगर लोग शोर मचा रहे, मस्ती कर रहे, I will not do it. But I will not go and tell
people.
No, I will not go.
People complained. इसके पास फोन एंड व्हाटएवर इट गॉट कॉट एंड ऑल, तो उसके बाद ऑब्वियसली इट गॉट कॉन्फिस्केटेड. सो दैट काइंड ऑफ, बट नॉट लाइक डिटेंशन की तुम क्लासरूम में बैठ के होमवर्क करोगे एंड 3 बजे तक स्कूल से नहीं जाओगे.
आई थिंक ये कल्चर है,
बट आई थिंक इंडियन
इंडिया में ऐसा कल्चर है नहीं. सो या,
तो आई वुड से कि डिटेंशन टाइप भी था. डिड यू एवर मेक अ फेक सोशल मीडिया प्रोफाइल?
नो.
यस
यू
हैव? नो. मैंने तो बनाई है माय सेलिब्रिटीज नेम, बताओ. But I have done. So, but नहीं, but that was like कौन से ज़माना, maybe 2006-07 जो Facebook
तब किसका बनाया
था? पता है किस पे? Orkut पे बनाई थी शायद.
Orkut पे नहीं.
हाँ, मतलब उस ज़माने की बात कर रही हूँ मैं.
And such funny Gmail like email address you used to have.
I used to have it. Cool Vesh. at yahoo.com. Okay.
I said smarty something. Smarty.
I think I did. I also had like a cute girl something something. Yeah, so us time ke to Yahoo Messenger or Orkut wale.
It's like it was my profile. So yeah, with the name of Niharika. I changed the name, yeah, but then it was my profile. It was not a fake profile. It has my pictures also.
Oh my god, aise log bahut bekar lagte
hain. No, because that time the trend was, what I remember is the trend was such that you don't tell the near real name. And you remember the theme the Orkut used to have?
Or the roadies theme hota tha.
Yeah.
And then you like write a testimonial.
Testimonial and also your chat. Scraps. Others can read, So you have to hide it. Like after a very long time,
I had
to know about this.
2,500 something scraps.
But then yeah, and my friend, I remember.
But I did make a fake social media profile long back. Never. Orkut wale zamane.
Never. But my friend told me about fake, and I'm like, what the hell is this? Because there's so many questions related to alcohol, and I'm like, next. Never have I ever. No. Never have I ever danced on a table or bar.
I have. Not in a club, but in my hostel.
Not hostel. Like
no, club where I have. Obviously, I've danced, but not like on a table.
On the table is the question.
I haven't.
I have. And it was so much of fun. And we were a group of cool youngsters. So, we went to this place and there was this competition.
Abhi koi karega to, it'll be like, such wannabes.
But hey, no, it was fun because I danced.
Obviously,
well.
It'll be fun.
So yeah,
dancing is fun.
It's fun. And then there were three people standing on the. They like there was a competition. Whosoever wins will get a champagne ka bottle. I'm like, I don't care. And my friends are like, ja, mil jayega. Main daru peene ko. So that's how I gayi wahan pe and I started. Maine apni heels utari and then main upar chadi and then I was wearing a jeans, nice pair of jeans and shirt. Not a shirt, a nice top. And rest of the girls were wearing short clothes. So kafi moves restricted over there. So and I was like full on. I had so much of fun. That was like the bestest moments of my life. And I won the champagne bottle. And that was one good piya kisi ne wo toot gayi. But yeah, that was fun. It's fun. You should try it. You all should try it once.
Okay. Have you ever had a crush on a friend's sibling?
Not.
मतलब the friend doesn't have to be like your best friend.
No. अरे ऐसा भाई भी तो होने चाहिए.
Somebody you know.
नहीं.
Max, you had a crush on somebody? I had.
I will not call it a crush, but then. When I went to Lily's place, WBF, you're watching it, he used to be very cute. Okay?
Lily ka
bhai? Lily ka bade wala bhaiya.
So, I've not seen him. I've seen the chota wala.
Haan, so, bada wala bhaiya. Chota wala used to be very chota. Na? So, first time when I went to her house and bhaiya was very cool. And yeah, so, bahut punk jaisa he was looking like. Na?
Tab emo face.
Emo face, yeah. So, I saw him there and I found him cute.
I have also had
a pretty
long duration ka crush on my friend simply.
Crush.
Yeah.
So, the next one is, never have I ever been to an adult store.
I've never.
I have.
Amsterdam. Hangama ho gaya. Like
exactly.
Queen.
Yeah, like Queen.
Imagine, like you can imagine.
The Queen.
You can picture it. Waisa hi tha ho.
Bilkul wahi cheez tha. Exactly. Ditto. And they have the museum also.
Okay. I've never been to Amsterdam.
Oh god. Yeah. So, I've been to Amsterdam and I think Bangkok also. You find. Yeah. Bangkok also I've been. Never have I ever farted in front of someone I like.
I don't remember, yeah.
I do it all the time.
You to always have. You fart every time.
No, I don't
in
fart
in front of me, in front
I
of
like
Sheikh.
You. Haan, toh I like you. Uh-huh. I like him. See that my funda is.
That's what. That's the
my
question.
Funda.
Nah,
okay. Let me clarify.
But that's the question, that you fart in front of somebody you like.
Yeah.
Haan, toh I haven't.
Haan, so otherwise you fart, I mean. So you don't like me.
Everybody
you
farts.
You farted in front of me. You don't like me.
But we're talking about like the opposite
no,
sex.
No, but we, I didn't everybody. Say opposite sex. It's like you like. Simple. No, opposite to na bula
main. So aise to obviously your friends and all to you like. So sab chalta hai.
Okay, so you like matlab ladka. Okay. So yeah, I fart. So my fart.
Ladka. I don't think I have.
Haan, so
I'm pretty particular about all
this. But then with me, it's like, you know, I always had this thing in my head. I know it sounds gross and weird and
I have
abnormal.
Actually. Oh, I remembered I have. Yeah. I will not tell you the story. It's super embarrassing, but I have.
Haan. So let me speak.
Okay.
So I was saying that, you know, it's like...
That is like the last leg of your relationship.
Yeah. Because
I mean, like, you cannot always hide it. Yeah. But I'm like speaking in your favor.
Don't speak, but
even,
I can speak.
Even this Prithu farted in front of me, right? Like, not now.
On
but
her
today.
Face.
Yeah. And he loves me.
Yeah. So, yeah, what I was saying is that I feel it is very important to be open. Open as in, like, you can fart in front of a person, you can burp. You don't have to think, like, oh my god, where should I go? Should I go? Yeah. So, I think that is very important. That makes you.
That is like the last. Thing of your relationship.
I don't
it
know.
Is
last,
like a true,
last.
True thing of relationship.
But
if you think like that, too, I don't think you are that comfortable with your partner.
It is very important for me to fart in front of the person I like.
Okay, have you ever daydreamed about being on a talk show all the time? Guilty.
I love doing that. And uski promotions ke liye aayi hu. And I'm on coffee with Karan. Or with the which one?
Mujhe waisa lagta hai. मैं मेरा पर्सपेक्टिव इतना इंपॉर्टेंट है तो अगर जैसे उनसे कोई भी क्वेश्चन पूछेंगे तो आई विल लाइक अच्छा मैं ये जवाब देती और यू नो यू कुड हैव सेड दैट और मतलब कुछ ऐसे बोल सकते हो बट आई आल्सो डेड्रीम अ लॉट कि मुझसे क्या पूछते हैं दिस एक तो टॉक शो वाला एंड द अदर थिंग इज दैट आई कीप आस्किंग लाइक रैंडम क्वेश्चंस टू माय फ्रेंड्स कि रेड और ब्लैक और दिस और दैट कि जैसे कि हम कभी किसी शो में जाएंगे जिसमें बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स टेस्ट करेंगे कि
तुम्हारी सो यू आर प्रिपेयर्ड
सो आई एम प्रिपेयर्ड पहले से ही कि हम तो बेस्ट पार्टनर्स होने वाले हैं इन ऑल दैट
वी आर द फैमिली ऑफ ग्रेट ड्रीमर्स सो या
वी डू दैट ऑल द टाइम
लव डूइंग दैट
आई एम
नॉट गिल्टी अबाउट इट द नेक्स्ट वन इज नेवर हैव आई एवर कॉल्ड द रॉन्ग पर्सन बट प्रिटेंडेड आई मेंट टू कॉल देम
आई हैव
No, I haven't.
I have. I have. I think not a lot of times, but yeah.
And
I remember.
It happens,
like,
yeah. It happens and I'm like, Jaldi se se. Okay, not you, okay, bye-bye, call back.
You haven't done it?
No.
How did you see that? I have done it.
No, I'm like, jaise phone lagta hai.
Nahin, I'll go like, achha, hello. And wo uthayega tha, like, kaun bol raha hai? And then, oh, achha, theek hai, sorry, galti se call ho gaya, main rakh deti. Like, matlab mujhe pata hi nahi hai.
Haan, so that's what they're saying, na. So have you done it?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, you pretended that you have called that person.
Yeah.
You're saying
like, pretended not to have called that person. Matlab,
no, basically you have called. Like,
I call you, but when you pick up, I'm like, oh shit, maine galti se call kar diya.
No, not that. The question is, oh my god, the girl didn't get the question. The question is like, you know, you want to call me, but galti se Shekhu call kar diya. So now you're talking to Shekhu as if you wanted to call him at the first place.
No. I have.
Never. I don't drink.
Never.
Why would I call? I will never call. I'm very egoistic that way. So I will never call.
Never.
You die, I'll not call. Oh shit. I'm so bad. But I'll never call.
Even I have.
Yeah.
That was it.
Yeah. So that was it for this video. I hope you find it funny. I know this video is quite long, but we just wanted to have a chit-chat session and wanted to share some funny, embarrassing stories with you guys. So I hope you like it. If you do, so make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and if you want to see more of such videos, make sure you mention it in the comment section below. And not to forget to follow my beautiful Nand and
Nanad. What is Nand?
You can call Nand also.
Nanad.
Nanad. Okay, so make sure you subscribe to her channel as well, which is Vaishnavi Pathania, and also Badaliyo.
Shameless promotion.
Okay, Instagram. So make sure you follow her on Instagram, which is @justagirlfromdelhi, and me as well, which is @nirupama2kukreti. Yeah.
I think we're done.
Well, thank you so much for watching. We hope to see you until next time. Take care.